after paying tribute to the former president, the House was adjourned for the day.
President Sri Abdul Kalam, it's taking place at Rameshwaram. As a mark of respect, the House is adjourned today to meet again tomorrow, 31st July at 2015 at 11 a.m.